When we look at the global supply chain today, we see an integrated world enabling the exchange of goods, innovation, and also culture. We also see companies struggling to overcome complex technology and data challenges. Global logistics is physically connected but digitally fragmented. The industry needs a moment of unity where digital and physical spheres converge to enable business everywhere to realize their potential.
Our customers require visibility across their supply chains and access to data to make the right decisions. From platforms that make it easy to manage and track shipments, to utilizing artificial intelligence solutions to provide predictive insights.
This transformation also demands a fundamental rethink of how we share data, moving to a more open model based on real integration and collaboration.
It means shifting to an API-first approach, shared data models, and increasingly open sourcing code.
Solving the logistics industry's technology challenges is key to reducing the environmental impact of the global flow of goods.
To reach our accelerated goal of net zero by 2040, we are investing in new capabilities and technology wherever we see an opportunity to decarbonize supply chains.
Founded more than a century ago, Maersk was clearly not born digital, but pioneering innovative solution is in our DNA.